100%, raging 100%, reason to get play of the game. It's like, he doesn't need his weapons and fights. His turret is so OP, target you all day and all night. His turret so unlike, everybody's getting on. Despite of the fact that his team is the one to report him. But no, he doesn't throw. His ult will cause fatality, carry you to victory as his turret deploys. All for his glory, making sure his turret stays up. That means when he puts it down, he's building it up. His turret makes you run away. He never seems to die much, never concerned with flanks when his turret starts to build up. Advancing with technologies, giving with his attack. Yet many misjudge him because his ult hits you as you're falling back. Building his turret himself, caught beyond defense. Always aiming for himself and see some success. He's only focused on what he's built. His ult is beyond reach, and when it's over, you'll be facing defeat. He is 0% skill, 80% beer. Some assembly required for Torbjorn to kill. Who would've thought his multi-core can cause so much pain? They heard him yelling too hard for you on the play of the game. Came back from patch with this rework. I'm like, damn man, this hero's so diverse. This dude is the truth. Now everybody watch out for his gunshots. If you get too close, his turret is like aimbot. He's 50% luck, 0% skill, 15% building his turret and chill, 10% hammer, 60% rage, and 100% reason to get play of the game. He's a Torbjorn one trick, and he's pouring fire and fights. With his armor he's got, and his adrenaline he's hot. He's an engineering mastermind, he's from Sweden, he won't stop. The man with the hammer, armor, and clock grinding from his workshop. 57 years making and always waiting to go. Now the turret he deployed is raking up a death toll. His hammer's sublime, his ult is equally dope. You won't believe the stuff he can do when he goes overload. He's always working around the clock. He knows how to work with what he's got, winning his way to the top. He doesn't even need to aim, always with gold elims. He knows what is worth and his power's a maximum. No, he's bringing the juice, always rocking the boots. He'll get you running quicker when he is ulting at you. In the field of engineering, he's known as one of the best, activating his ult when it's at 100%. He's 50% luck, 0% skill, 15% building his turret and chill, 10% hammer, 60% raging, 100% reason to get play of the game. He's 50% luck, 0% skill, 15% building his turret and chill, 10% hammer, 60% raging, 100% reason to get play of the game. Jeff Kaplan, Jedi Jono, Torbjorn Lindholm, Kpay, Sam Prestwich, Overwatch.